I was just getting really bored while I'm waiting for the previous episode to upload. Because I don't edit at all, just upload.
Wait.
That's all I hear is the menu music for like half an hour. And then I go crazy.
Follow me.
Looking good. I had to wait until Ashley was loud enough.
Welcome.
Okay, what you got for me?
Got a selection.
What are you buying?
What are you
Nothing.
Selling?
Is that all? Is that? Thank you. What are you buying?
Too expensive. Pretty close.
Come back anytime.
Wait.
Emergency. Locking down elevator. What the fuck? What am I doing? I didn't even know you can do that. I usually fight this guy with, like, shooting. This is actually kind of interesting. I don't remember. I just hit him with bullets. Where do I go? Quit stomping. He did a little cheater attack where he just rampages about for forever. You know what? Let's just... I don't want to play anymore.
Welcome! Got a selection of... What are you selling?
Magnum ammo.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you.
Grenades.
Is that all? Thank you. Ah. Thank you. What are you buying? Right. Come back any time. Is that thank you. Ah, is that all, stranger? Is that thank you. What are you buying? Strange. Come back any time.
That didn't kill it? Disappointing. Well, at least I get my rocket launcher back. Rage quit. Well, he doesn't want to be dying anytime soon. Is that enough hits? Oh my god! What's over here? Grenade. That was almost instant. Jeez, how many hits does this guy take? I need some tools. Okay, I not only did not dodge that, but hey, where did it land? Okay, this is not good. Why does he give me money? Oh yeah, because you can... New Game Plus. Okay. I remember having trouble with the jet ski, but hopefully that's just like a weirdness. And that it's not extra, extra hard on professional.
Hang on, sweetheart.
What?
Hang on, sweetheart.
Okay, so jump on the left, jump on the right. And, random failure? See, this is why I had trouble with this first time, is I have no idea. Like, okay, obviously if you run into a rock, that's it.
Hang on, sweetheart.
I mean, that's obvious. But am I being taken out? Am I, like, is there a suicide button? Am I accidentally, do you have to, like, not accelerate sometimes? Or am I just not clearing the gap by a large enough margin? Yeah, it just flips. I don't know why. Hey, weird, I'm dropping frames. I haven't dropped frames all video, but I'm dropping frames for this part of the game. How about that?
Hang on, sweetheart.
Anyway, I'll be at this for a while until the game decides to let me win. Okay, how about that? I did it. Maybe. Credits? Yeah? Am I done? Didn't get the achievement yet. There we go. Only 277 deaths. Time to put that up to the leaderboards. There we go, achievement. Oh, I can now buy the Infinite Launcher, the Matilda, and I can start with the PRL. Well, my God, this is only a 20-minute episode, and I don't want to play this anymore, so what I think I'll do is just, play around with the, PRL for a little bit. Things
are- what are you buying? Is that all?
Oh, this weapon's huge.
Thank you. What are you buying?
Okay. Nifty. Yeah, let's play hardcore mode, just to finish off this episode. I'm gonna use this rancid piece of instant victory until I lose. Which shouldn't take long because I don't have any patience left. Nice. Nice. Ah, this super weapon was worth all the trouble. Does it hit? Yep. Even hits the bear traps. Oh geez, it even hit this guy. You were saying? Hey, isn't there supposed to be three guys up there? Did I kill them from that range? Probably not. Oh, I'm gonna get revenge on the village. Village revenge. Oh, it killed the cow. Let's speed things up a little. This is like the best super weapon. Zombos, come out and play. There you are. I'd almost say this weapon's better than the, okay, probably not. I was gonna say better than the Hand of God weapon from Rise of the Triad, which just hovers around killing everything, but Rise of the Triad had some really awesome super weapons. But this one's pretty cool. Not, I wouldn't say, oh, does it hit the coins? Yeah. Yeah. I'll probably fail the boulder dash. The laser can't help me here. Does it hit gems? Yep. This thing might be better than the Farsight. Maybe. Hard to say. The Farsight can shoot through walls. I might just do a little playthrough on easy mode just to see what all the weapons I didn't get do. Because I didn't use the TMP at all, I didn't get any of the magnums. Save? No. Yeah, I'm just speeding through. Feeble, now! You have nothing for me, old man. I shall give you the lasering.
Got a selection!
Okay, he's invincible. Oh, or he doesn't have Parasite. That's an option. Nice. I can't charge. Ooh, that's almost the end of my run. Just wrapping up for fun anyway. Love the laser. Yeah, that's what I meant to do. lasers. Aw, the door is a smiley. Am I gonna be defeated by a door? I was defeated by the door! Okay, well, anyway. That redeemed the whole professional debacle. I am sore from doing QuickTime events. I am tired. I am done.